In this problem, the nuclide P1532 decays by emitting an electron whose maximum